Hello friends, welcome to our channel Mechanical Motivator. In this video we are going to see job opportunities for mechanical graduate and name of the company is Rolls-Royce. So one of the dream company for most of the mechanical engineer is this one, and if you are getting an opportunity to work under such a company means then it's really a great thing and a remarkable one in your career. So let us see in detail. So when you go to the official website of Rolls-Royce, you can see this. When you scroll down, you can see an icon called professionals. Develop your future with us. So you have to choose professionals, and when you go there you can see many results, that is almost 235 results are there. But we have to search in country wise, right? So left hand side you'll be having various country, in that you have to choose India. So totally four job posting will be there when you give a search. So just choose India so that you will be landing with four results. So these are the four datas for job posting. So whichever is convenient for you, you can just make a glance of it and you can apply for it. I will be just explaining two job opportunities, and remaining you can see even for few experience will be required. So first one will be, we'll go with a mechanical engineer plant layout and system design. So job location is in New Delhi. You have to click on this icon. So once you click, you will be directed here. So if you are willing to work in New Delhi, you can click apply. So what they expect is you need to prepare the basic engineering documents, you have to review the vendor drawing, develop power plant layout and prepare technical specification of BOP, coordinate with customer and explain them the design and engineering plan in detail, coordinate with the design consultant, coordination with vendor for BOP detail, and review of detail engineering done by vendor and making deliverable ready in time. So these are things which you have to go through and responsible. So if you are okay with these things means then you can go and apply for this job. Now just come back, we can also see another job, mechanical engineer process. So just choose mechanical engineer process, and job location is in same New Delhi. If you are willing to work, just click apply and apply for this job. What they expect is steady contract requirement for project execution, make BOP technical specification, prepare scope of work, project monitoring, coordinate with design subcontractor, coordinate with project manager and review of design subcontractor, etc. So these are things which you have to do, and if you are willing to work, just click apply. So once you click apply means you will be asked, they will be asking you to upload your resume, either be autofill or apply manually. Always choose apply manually and upload your resume as per the document size or document, whichever document they need. And for applying you need to sign it up, because if you are already done means you will be having a mail ID and password. If not means just create an account and give all your basic details and then apply for this job. So if you feel this video is useful means kindly share the video to mechanical graduates, it will be a great helpful for them. And do subscribe our channel and stay tuned with our channel, we will be bringing all job opportunities to your doorstep. Thanks for watching this video, have a great day.